What's going on, everyone? This is Gunsnipe, and welcome back to another episode of Path to the Platinum here on my channel. This is episode 27, and we're going to be continuing going through Finkton, where we last left off. We were heading towards the shantytown, so we're going to keep going there. We're going to go through there. We're going to continue grabbing all the collectibles, you know, and all the sightseer stuff. So with that out of the way, let's not waste any more time, load up the game, and continue where we last left off.
You must think me some sort of...
Of course. You know, we put the dialogue, subtitles back on.
Freak. A girl who can bring dead men back to life. Whose only acquaintance is a giant bird creature. I must seem ridiculous.
You just got dealt a bad hand.
I am not going back to that tower, no matter what happens.
That's fine.
They won't stop until they have.
Why? What did I do to them?
You frightened them.
Good.
Guess I don't blame them.
This is what they want from us. To keep you so hungry, you can't speak much of them. To keep you so ignorant. You can't think of solutions to all your problems.
Yeah, people are like this because of PJ's is right.
Back
maybe
it
she
up.
Should come back for all
of us. Is us. We're here for guns and then the airship.
They were gonna mug me, so I mugged them, so I killed them first. You know, self-defense. So here's the fusion. We're gonna go ahead and use our shield capacity.
Just what the doctor ordered.
And let's see where the next thing's
going.
So the next item is a voxophone. It's gonna be down there. Down, near the, Okay, I know where it's at. It's inside the, It's in the graveyard shift, bar. We're gonna head towards that.
Head!
Here's some cash.
Thanks.
Thanks.
I'm gonna play the guitar for a little bit to have a little breather. Just to hear Elizabeth sing, you know?
Will the circle be unbroken by and by, by and by? Is a better home awaiting in the sky, in the sky?
Thank you. No, there's no trophy popping up for this. So it was just a... It was mainly a thing, you know. It was just mainly a thing for her to do, you know, that kind of thing.
Look, her lockpick. Grab it.
That, grab this key here. And also, don't forget to grab this fox.
When you force deep underground, well, you see things from the bottom up. And down at the bottom of the city, I saw a fire burning. A fire's got heat aplenty, but it ain't got no mouth. Daisy. Now she got herself a mouth big enough for all the fires in Columbia.
All right.
More money. Cash.
Sweet, thanks.
Appreciate it.
Dude.
Places down below, you'll find more of the same.
Like at Wounded Knee?
Yeah, like at Wounded Knee.
Then we have another gear right here. Let's see what we got here. Shield break increases movement. Let's see what this changes. Yeah, I'll take it. I'm not gonna equip it. Alright. There's his next sightseer right there.
Go ahead. I'll be fine. Booker, there's the impact.
I'm gonna have to get to an arm.
Run there!
Yeah. flag cannon.
Open it.
On it! We need more time.
Obliged.
For a few seconds while I look up the next thing to look for.
Nothing else. Dropped a couple grizzly traps around the lines up here. Idea was to bleed one of your couriers till he gave you up. Except, of course, you're using kids now. Now I got this tiny engine boy eyeballing me. Had to take his leg off. Damn thing's just lying here between us. I sure wish he'd cry or something.
Could you take a look at this lock?
Looks simple enough.
Go ahead. go ahead and hack the lockpick, Elizabeth.
There.
Defeat 20 heavy hitters, like the motorized patriots and the I think even the handyman count as well. So yeah, just kill 20 of them and you'll get this trophy as well. This.
All done.
There. Grab our infusion.
Perfect.
I'm gonna grab this 50% chance that a melee target is stunned. Its stunned victim is vulnerable for 3 seconds. I'll take it because anyway. Oh, and also make sure you grab the, is this supposed to be a voxophone here or something? Some carbines. Hey, was there a voxophone? I guess not. Next voxophone is in here, right there.
There's the job, and there's life. They pay me to hate the goddamn vox, and I take their money, but What's the harm of having a drink with Fitzroy's people? Face to face at the graveyard shift, why, they're just folk. Well, I guess I fell into the goddamn bottle because I stumbled back without the evidence locker key. If Schmidt finds out, well, there'll be hell to pay.
Now, that key you got, we got back in Shantytown, in that bar in Shantytown, we'll open this up, so this will give us our next infusion. So we'll upgrade our health. And there's what they're just sitting there. Alright, next voxophone. Where is it gonna be at, Mayans? It's downstairs. Where else? Under a desk. Alright.
Argued some fierce at night, Lady Comstock and a prophet. Could never make out what it was about from my bunk, though. After the worst, I seen she ain't left for morning prayer. So I crept upstairs to check in on her. And like a fool, I lingered. Scullery maid was what they called me when I walked into Comstock House. Murderer was what they shouted when I ran out.
We just have to get them back to the box, and then we get our airship. Can you open this, Elizabeth?
Keep a lookout. There. Who are we really helping by getting guns for the Vox Populi?
It's gonna help us.
Daisy can make a change, can't she? Make things better for the people.
Sure. We sure as hell aren't gonna be able to carry all this back to the shop. God, we didn't think this one.
We need guns, pick them up here.
What is that?
It's a tear.
It looks like a tear. To another version of this room that doesn't have any tools in it.
Well, if the tools aren't in there, then...
Then they must be
back
at
the
shop. Booker, if we go into this tear, there's any turning back. Are you sure you want to go now?
Now, while she's opening this tear, we're gonna come up.
Beyond that airship and well shut of this place.
If the Vox get their weapons, there's going to be a revolution just like Les Miserables. These people are gonna have better lives.
Yeah.
Alright, so here's the next Vox here.
You ever see a forest at the beginning of a fire? For the first flame, you see them possums and squirrels running through the trees. They know what's coming. but the fat bears with their bellies full of honey, well, you can't hardly wake them up from their comfortable hibernation. We're going to Emporium, and then we gonna see what it takes to rouse them from their slumber.
Moved these people. Things can change, Booker, and we can be.
I don't want to be a part of it. Once we get our airship, we'll be well shut of this place.
Yeah, no kidding, huh? Alright. Yeah, the next voxophone will be right near the, that tavern we were at earlier. Right by a dead handyman.
Heroes.
Booker. The notes.
Hard to think. Two memories.
Booker, come back to me. We're going to find Daisy Fitzroy.
Let's go.
Samuel,
when
the spells of anger come, I want you to play this recording and remember that I am the proudest woman in Columbia to have been your wife. They said your soul was choked by the fumes in that metal box, but this I do not believe. And we shall meet again on that eternity.
All right, here's the next
whole and smiling.
Think on a man looking at you. Your children and then a beast meant to be ruled over.
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
A rational thought.
These plans go, I'd seen
not
worse.
Not someone with their own dreams and aspirations.
An island's a damn ghost.
Not someone trying to make sure their kids got it better than they did.
An old friend told me Comstock spirited her off to that fortress of his.
It's a one-man job. It's just went from bed on the river to drawing dead.
Yes, sir. No, sir.
So after we get
to the bathroom, sir. Please person it in. You're a tomb.
Alright. So after we get that box of fun, we're gonna have to head back to the Zio Plaza to get the next one.
Difference between Comstock and Fitzroy. That's how you spell the name.
True. So yeah, Finkton proper or Zio Plaza, however you want to say it. Alright. So now we can get the bigger that was hiding over here. Plasma. Think of this as, or think of it as like Drill Dash from Bioshock 2. You'll see what I mean. Use it.
Press to lunge at enemies, delivering a tornado blow. Hold and release to build up a more devastating tornado blow.
I didn't think that was gonna work. No, seriously, I really didn't think that was gonna work. Let's get out of here.
A world where the Vox had weapons. Or I created one.
Yeah, I'll kill you first.
Kill your
opponent! And we get the next trophy. We'll find a new weapon, but now we're gonna come get the next, box.
Factory and get our airship. This isn't our responsibility, none of it. You just opened a door to this world and we stepped through.
Are you sure, Booker? Did I just bring us to a world where Chenlin was alive, or did I create it? I told you, I always thought that my little trick was a form of wish fulfillment. I got my wish.
Alright, I know where the next thing is to get the sights here. First things first, we're gonna refill our...
When you look at yourself, you see the face of a person. A human being. But do you know what Fink sees? He sees livestock. He sees the pig that pulls his plow. The monkey that shovels his comb.
Headshot.
Patriot!
Come on, a clear day. 20 more to go.
Someone takes that airship out.
Yeah.
Much obliged.
Sightsee. I can't believe I survived that drop. I can't believe I survived that drop.
Said she was coming here for Fink.
We need to take that elevator up. That at least to Fink's office.
Melee strikes against staggered enemies add 60% chance of critical hits. Victims take 25% more damage when struck. So I'll take it, but we're not sure. Alright.
Just right for each other, aren't they?
Who?
Fitzroy and Comstock. Mainlin? Mr. Lin? My God, I was so set on getting to Paris. I didn't really think that...
You couldn't have known this would happen.
I had a role in this catastrophe. If you want to pretend that we're purely innocents in this... And that's your prerogative, but...
Hello? Think?
I saw you die, Booker. Saw it with my own eyes.
Fitzroy. Listen, I got you your guns. I'm here for my airship.
But my Booker DeWitt died for the Vox Populi. You either an imposter or a ghost. My Booker DeWitt was a hero to the cause, a story to tell your children. You just complicate the narrative.
Oh, crap. That's not good.
Who's out there?
Check for release, you know. Here's where the next voxophone is, right here.
These holes have shown me yet another wonder, though I've yet to see the application for it. They illuminate a merger of machine and man that is somehow the lesser yet the greater of both parties. The process seems to be irreversible. Perhaps, though, Comstock will have some need of this kind of thing to keep watch in that tower he is building.
Really? That little old lock. It's done.
Where did it go? Tim, where'd it go?
Booker!
No! No! No!
Okay, that's me.
Nice! Souls, catch!
have 40% chance of auto refilling and reload. Let's see what we got. Okay. Alright, let's see. Next thing it gets an infusion.
Is this it? Is this your movement, Daisy?
This is what needs to be done. You see, the founders ain't nothing but weeds. Cut them down and they just grow back. If you want to get rid of the weed, you gotta pull it up from the roof. It's the only way to do it.
Listen, I think you should talk to me. Elizabeth.
She can now. So, let's just set the course and let's get out of here. Working class here, so maybe I'm not even getting the first lady back.
Elizabeth.
This is all I had.
Listen.
How do you do it?
How do I do what?
Forget. How do you wash away the things that you've done?
You don't. Just learn to live with it.
saw the moment of truth between us. New York or Paris?
Come on, we gotta find a way to make this thing go faster.
There's gotta be some sort of throttle or accelerator.
Do you know what that looks like?
I don't know.
Help me find it.
So yeah, now we're in Emporia. Thanks to Songbird, little bastard.
That's not it.
Certainly is.
Isn't it? Try again.
All right.
Hold on.
Here you are.
Booker, I've got to stop them.
No, that's the E.
No, that is certainly.
Booker, hurry.
Here.
Isn't.
Try again.
No, you try.
Fine.
Stop it! Stop it! You don't know what you're doing!
Ha! There it is.
You've done it now. He's coming back.
The notes were correct.
The instrument was not.
One needs both to get his attention.
But if you know how to sing to him...
He will take you where you need to go.
Who are you?
We are... where we are needed.
And needed where we are.
So Comstock uses these songs. Are there others we can use? Something to keep the bird off our back?
Perhaps you should ask the maestro himself.
So where is he?
And they're gone again.
Of course. Well, at least they left the piano.
That's Comstock House. If we're gonna find him, we should start there.
The Vox are coming! We need to leave the dock! We need to push
where
on
are these
immediately!
People
the Vox are coming!
The Vox Populi ain't.
Jump!
Honey, I come can't
on,
do
jump.
It! I did not do it! I'm sorry!
Grabbing this stuff before we go.
You need to remove your belongings or we can't take any more people. The barge is full. You're going to have to remove some of your luggage if we're going to fit more people on deck.
You know. There.
The barge is in full way. We're taking
open it.
Done. Find a hand cannon, then yeah, we'd be good to move.
Can you unlock this?
No problem.
What is it about that song that brings in the bird?
It always has. When I was younger, I used to be excited when I heard it.
Excited?
He was all I had. He fed me, brought me books. He was my friend.
Friend?
Until I grew up. And I hated him. Because he was my warden. He's just Comstock's pet, isn't he? Just like me. Got it. Fitzroy's no better than Comstock, was she?
Once people get their blood up, it ain't easy to settle it down again.
This is on our hands, isn't it? All yours.
All right. Here's a nice infusion right here. Bit, and we get infused with grace. Alright, let's see. Next, next item to find is Sightseer. And it's gonna be an Emporia. It's probably gonna be a, yeah. It's a telescope. So, alright. Let's keep going.
Found some money.
Thanks. Jumping to and or from a skyline grants brief invulnerability. Alright, is there anything else here? No? Oh shit, get down! once you die, you get this. You get another one to fight you.
Got a lock here.
Come on, give me something challenging. Ready. That allows the city to float.
Giant balloons.
Quantum particles, suspended in space-time at a fixed height.
So, not giant balloons?
But the thing is, my book said they disappeared several years ago.
I told you they'd come.
No, you didn't.
Right. I was going to tell you they'd come.
But you didn't.
But I don't.
Are you sure that's right?
Something tells me they're not exactly what they appear.
I was going to have told you they'd come?
No.
The subjunctive?
That's not the subjunctive.
I don't think the syntax has been invented yet.
It would have had to have been.
Had to have had been. That can't be right.
They seem to want to help.
They seem to be out of their minds.
Odd, isn't it?
What's odd?
The fact that we sometimes...
finish each other's sentences?
Exactly.
It would be odder if we didn't.
How do you suppose they manage that?
I'll get back to you after I figure out the floating city. Comstock House is up ahead.
The seed of the prophet shall set the throne. He was grooming me, wasn't he?
Comstock? Yeah, I think so.
My luck.
Thought they'd stay on top forever.
All pigs deserve to die!
See, I went out to that Hall of Heroes to scalp your false shepherd for you. Turns out, though, DeWitt speaks Sioux. He helped me to swap words with this crippled child I've been, looking after. Now, after hearing how the kid has fared in your city, I'm thinking when we take your pelt, I'll let him hold the knife.
Got a lock, needs picking.
That won't take like a minute. All done.
Elizabeth, a little help?
Looks easy enough. There you go.
Thank you.
More money. Take this.
Wait.
Thanks.
Gonna come in here because
and baby clothes, these are even souls, but don't forget
for the
catch.
Where is he?
Here. switch out this weapon for the RPG, because the weapons, I think weapon-wise, as long as you get the thing out of the way, they'll count no matter what, so.
That's foolish. Booker, lock it. Grab it.
Piggy. the other side is where we're going to find a nice rock safari. Which is in here.
The Lutece field entangled my quantum atom with waves of light, allowing for safe measurement. Sound familiar, brother? That's because you were measuring precisely the same atom from a neighboring world. We used the universe as a telegraph. Switching the field on or off became dots and dashes. Dreadfully slow. But now you and I could whisper through the wall.
All right. I think I believe I know where... Okay. Yeah, I believe where the next, box of fun's gonna be at.
It's locked.
Let me see. There you go.
Butcher!
Black hell!
Dibs on
the ground!
Turnstiles are one way. Should we check out the bookstore before?
Elizabeth, a little help?
No problem.
That's what we're here for.
Got it.
A roguish type, 28 of 30. So where is it gonna be at? There's one upstairs and one downstairs. Okay. Here's the one up here.
Brother, what comes?
Nah. I'll grab it. I'll use it.
Failed to understand is that our contraption is a window not into prophecy, but probability. But his money means the Lutece field could become the Lutece tear, a window between worlds. A window through which you and I might finally be together.
Come out while I can see ya!
Was shooting up the place and took my girl. Got her locked up in the salty oyster, his hidden closet. He keeps all his treasures. Just need to hit the button under the register to open it, but...
Guess we went back to the salty oyster. Salty oyster to go pick up the RPG and to go pick up whatever's in that area.
Oh,
Alright, hang on a sec.
Must be a button under the register. I found some money. Want it?
Thanks.
Much obliged.
Let's see what we got. Return to sender. This is the best vigor in the game. Next infusion right here.
Press to generate a magnetic shield. Hold to absorb damage and release to throw it back. Hold and release to create an explosive trap.
Really? We just risked our lives for a bit of titillation?
I think I knew her. Worked at a bar on Houston Street.
I bet you.
So, go ahead and fully upgrade our health. And here's the next box.
You have been transfused, brother, into a new reality. But your body rejects the cognitive dissonance through confusion and hemorrhage. But we are together, and I will mend you. For what separates us now but a single chromosome?
Okay. Return to Cinder is by far the best, one of the best vigors in the game that you can. Oh wait a minute, I'm not fighting the girl. Turret taking that for us.
Can you open this?
It's a simple dual dial lock. My book said most fools keep the combination no more than 20 feet away.
Let's hope we find one of those fools. This might be it. Why are you so keen on lockpicking and code breaking?
If you put a person in a cage, they develop an interest in such things.
I suppose so.
And I won't be locked up again.
0451.
Elizabeth. Elizabeth, you...
Promise me.
I will stop him.
No. That is an oath you cannot keep. But promise me that if it comes to it, you will not let him take me back.
It won't come to that. All right?
That's gonna be it for today's episode. Thank you so much for watching. Please drop a like and subscribe. In the next episode, we'll continue through Emporia. So until then, thank you so much for watching. Take care, and I'll see you all in the next episode.